got the stuff. That's all you got. That's not enough. Not paying for this,
hey. Take it or leave it.
I expect more next time.
Damn, what a day, man. Did you hear about that bootlegging down on Main Street?
Yeah, actually, I did. Those gangsters are getting us left and right. I'm working on a case on them.
Tell me more.
Well, it's connected to the speakeasy down on 22nd, and we got the password. I actually need a partner.
Count me in.
Interesting. Yeah. All right. I'll see you 6 a.m. at the old parking lot.
All right. See you then.
So, how was the party last night?
Oh, it was good. I didn't stay long, though. I left early with Nick.
Are you two smitten now?
Almost. These boas are so itchy.
They always are.
So what have you guys heard about the speakeasy?
Oh, I hear they got the good stuff.
I also heard that if we dance, we get free drinks.
Good thing I've been practicing my moves.
So does anyone know the password?
I do. I heard on the street that it's...
Alright, ready to bust the speakeasy?
Yes. Do you remember the plan?
Yeah. We knock 3 times, we pause, and we knock 4 times.
Good. Remember, password, Fitzgerald.
Right. You look alright?
Yeah, I think so. We're supposed to fit in,
all
so
right.
I think we got it.
Alright.
Follow me under orders.
Alright.
What can I do for you, ladies?
Well, I heard if we dance for you, we can get free drinks.
Depends on how good your dance moves are.
Well, let's see. Alright, ladies, let's show what we got.
Nice moves out there, ladies.
The bartender should thought so.
I mean, if it gets me a free drink, I'm up for anything.
Trust me, we know.
Well, excuse me, ladies. I'm going to go powder my nose.
Bye.
Okay, so the other day.
Password?
Fitzgerald.
You're clear.
And Eleanor told me that she left that party that they were at with Nick. She left.
They left together?
Yeah.
Hello, ladies.
What a drag.
Scotch, please.
Certainly. As I was saying, she left with him, and I remember where they went out.
It didn't
sound good.
Clearly, this is connected to that bootlegging we were talking about earlier.
Either way, it needs to get shut down.
Are you ready?
No.
Everybody, drinks on the ground, hands in the air. Chicago police, you're under arrest.
Thank you.
Well done, partner.
Well done. Should we get a drink?
I think so.